My mother died 5 years ago. Cancer. It's terrible to say, but I'm glad she's not here to see what's happening to Redfall. She loved this place. Loved me. Loved my father. But a month ago, he disappeared. I can only think that those monsters took him. But I have his pocket watch. It's been in our family for a long time. I was hoping you could do something for me. Would you take it and place it on my mother's grave? At least this way they can be at rest together. It might seem small, but it's important to me. I would be very grateful. Thank you.
I gotta speak my mind. I'm not gonna be quiet about it.
Say what you need to say.
You said keep the favor. You let folks get taken in.
Now, to let the dust settle.
for that.
This complicated. Here we go.
Let's let the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we? Devinda Crousley calling in. Safe house is... safe.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. It is not too much to ask. There's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to fight back against monsters. Anything you can...
I lived. And all about me was ruin. I lived. And now I still live. There ain't nothing could kill me.
That's the last of them, I suppose. Helpful, that.
Take more than that to make me quit. Dear.
How do we know you won't betray us too? Hold tight. You sent people to get the blood drained out of them. Maybe you'll do the same to us.
Avum Therapeutics. Normally, I wouldn't think twice about a name like that. But Dr. Hunt is certain they're keeping secrets. We learned a load of private security was dispatched to destroy reels of film of all things. This is why I work digital. One press of a button and all the embarrassing bits disappear. Like the time I tripped and fell into a ditch in the middle of the Pine Barrens while on the hunt for that Jersey Devil. That creature is diabolically clever. Anyway, if we track down those mercenaries, we might even find a way to get off this island. Time to get analog, I suppose.
Hey. Doing all right?
Heading to the Avon Clinic to look for a film canister of all things. That's the clinic.
The Hollow Man came from someplace like this.
Between the temple and the eternal. Aquinas wrote about it.
Did you hear the Hollow Man?
How does that fit?
Hack hunt instincts! Fascinating! Make worse.
Thank you.
closed. There was no looking back.
All right. Storm canisters in hand. It might just be a symbol downtown that could play this. The tremendous amount of blood. Where were they taking it? Suspicious, to say the least.
I'll bite out your heart!
Monty wouldn't let him see me at first. Said no one could know. But I wanted to help. I wanted folk to be well.
Let's get moving! It'll take more than that to make me quit. Ugh. Cinema's up ahead.
Shitty job.
The adrenaline calmed down a bit, shall we? Spots! projector bulb's out. Need to replace it.
I could have died.
Thank you.
Would lead to salvation. Andy said ain't no one deserved me. I thought it wasn't about deserving. If I could save, I would save.
Right then, let's see what's so important about all this.
This damn thing. This is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it? And where I thought it ended. Gateway sample test 90, August 20th, 2021. Subject deceased. Exsanguination due to intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. 2 hours have passed since the procedure. The feeling is indescribable. been realized. Life itself. We hold it. Everything should be.
Dr. Addison? The doctor from the Avon Clinic? He transformed himself into the Hollow Man, like some kind of apotheosis. How? I need to get back to the fire station right away. Kick them all up the arse. I remember when Mum would go on the telly for work, reporting on relief efforts in disaster zones, letting people know how they might get by. These cultists are doing the opposite, using broadcasts to lure people to the shipyard and to their deaths, presumably. These cultists keep going on about something they call the blood trance. I suspect it's an altered state of consciousness. The question is, how is it achieved? Does it subsume individual ethical concerns to prioritize group survival? Or does it merely reveal latent homicidal urges? Personally, I don't understand the appeal, but I do know I can't let it continue. Now, to figure out what the cultists are up to, the shipyard and the radio station. Either one, I suppose. Thank you.
Skipping ahead.
Just a moment.
Hello?
It'll take more than that to make me quit.
Are in yours to take. They're mine. They're mine.
Oh, that's new. Let's get a good look.
Giant antenna. That must be the radio station.
Someone there.
Seeing sparks!
Thank you.
She was the one who bled me first. Said it wasn't right for me to bleed myself. She had the needles and she said the words.
That should be the end of cultists spewing their nonsense all over Redfall's airwaves. Still hard to believe that monster on the airways was once a man.
Don't be scared. We need some help! Now you're pissing me off!
Kick them all up the arse. Shipyard's right there. Definitely not a normal day of maintenance.
Don't blink.
Bolt action!
There's nothing you can do to stop us.
Certainly can't let that happen.
I got trouble here!
What were they up to? The boxes were working on. To reach out to the Hollow Man, we'll need to use this for ourselves. Ugh.